seated in majesty. You are the risen King, yeah. And I believe through you, you have won the victory. And I believe through you, you have won.
God's heard us when we cry. God's able and willing and desirous of meeting with us. And so we've come to meet with Him. Would you just open your heart as we begin this very first service of this convention? Our Heavenly Father, we've gathered here in your name with a confidence you're here. Give us sensitivity to know what you're doing and to follow you. Lord, you work among us. Let the power of the Holy Spirit be loosed in this house to meet every need supplied in you. Let your glory be revealed to your people. You're here. Give us eyes to see you today. Oh God, just have your way in this place. We give you praise. We give you glory in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's worship together as John leads us today.
Well, I know He rescued my soul. His blood has covered my sin. I believe. My pain is healed in His name. My sin is healed in His name. I believe it. Praise the banner, 'cause my Lord has conquered the
Hosanna in the highest.
Lord, we give you praise for who you are, for who you are. Lord, today we want to draw nigh unto you that we might join in the anthem of heaven, Lord, and rejoice around your throne and your goodness and your grace, oh God. We might celebrate you in a powerful way. Lord, I feel like you're drawing us a little closer. So, Lord, just deal with our hearts today. Draw us in. Draw us in, Lord. Let not stuff in life push us away, Lord. Let it draw us in. Draw us in. Let the blood of Jesus cover us. Let the sanctifying work of the Holy Spirit happen in our lives. We want to draw nigh unto a holy God, to know your presence and power in a greater way than ever before. Amen. Hosanna.
Hosanna.
Hosanna. Hosanna.
Pierre, the founder of Faithful Theology. They rushed him to the hospital today. The best I understand, he's got some sort of blockage in his digestive system, and he's been vomiting for some time, and he needs the Lord to touch him. He doesn't have strength to do that a long time. We just need to hold him to the Lord and believe God to minister to him. I assured him that the students and I would be praying today that the Lord would undertake for him. If you just pray for... continue to pray for the needs of school. Some more money came today. We're on our way. Tomorrow's the deadline, but we're getting there. And so I appreciate prayer. And we're asking God just to move in these services the next couple of days. Would you just join me in that kind of prayer today? Would you do that? Our Heavenly Father, we come boldly before the throne of grace that we might obtain mercy and grace to help us in a time of need. We need you today. Dr. Peer needs you today. We're praying for a visit at that hospital bed in Florida right now. We're believing you for a visitation, a healing touch to work in his body in Jesus' name. By your stripes we're healed. We pray healing over this man of God. Minister to him. Strengthen his faith today in you. Lord, we're praying about the needs of the school, and we thank you for provision today. Lord, you continue to supply. We continue to lean on you. So, Lord, today we're believing you for these services this afternoon. tonight and tomorrow night that the power of God will be loosed in this house. Men and women to be changed in the presence of God. Be lifted up as our prayer, oh God. Forever change us and make us men and women of God. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. You may be seated together in the presence of the Lord. Glad to see Pastor Bean in from Bangor today. God bless you. Glad to have you here today with us. Amen. I think you're our only visitor, so we really welcome you. Welcome, Brother Bean, here today. Amen. Middle of the afternoon, and other folks can't make it in the afternoon. We're glad you came to join us today. I want to make one announcement. Everything's on the same schedule as normal for tonight's supper. Folks are asking about that. Supper's at 5 o'clock, and then service tonight's at 7, and snack bar's going to run normal time. If we get out of here late, we might make adjustments. We'll see how things go. But those that are working can plan on normal time, normal cleanup, all that stuff. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to let you start with morning first period class at 10 to 8 instead of meeting here together. We'll you pray long and hard in the altar tonight, and I'll count it for tomorrow morning's prayer, all right? For all you night people like to pray at night, let's do it tonight, and then we'll discount it in the morning. No sense of humor at all. Okay. It's all right. That's what we're going to do. We'll just do it that way. I got one hand clap. Okay, so we're on our way. And was there one other announcement regarding... No, I guess the rest are all printed. All right. Amy has a song for us today.
Yeah.
Yes, Amy. All right.